The commission makes crystal clear to all who will stop, look, and listen that massive resistance lies not in the enactment of fruitless laws in contravention of federal power. That massive resistance to that which a people believe to be wrong and inimical to their rights and the welfare of their children lies with the individual citizen, and that the right to associate carries with it the right not to associate.